There we go. She posted a Facebook stuff and other things already. And the commentary button is clicked. Ooh, I'm ahead of myself. Pop out the chat room. And there we go. Simple as that. Oh yeah, I haven't done anything. Okay, let's check all that stuff in here. I got Omega and Peanut. Let's check those guys in here. Actually, I should check Peanut as well. I think he has a wind crystal. So if he does, then I don't have to worry about it. There you are, buddy. Yeah, cool. He has a wind crystal, so I should take one with me. I don't know why it's so fun to jump in this game. Despite there being no platforming in the actual tower or anything like that. I'll do that. Yeah, let's get rid of the last blue. There you go. So last time I played this, I didn't actually do anything, so I should still do the chores of the town. You just keep talking to Nico and... She'll refuse a couple times, and then eventually she'll say yes, and then I think I still have to do the restaurant. I'll try to gamble in a horse race once, and then... Ah, sweet tea. Not literally, actually. That goes there, try to do a horse race, and then off to the tower. Let's see if I can fix the races again. It's gonna take relatively the same amount of time no matter what, so... buddy. 1-4. 2-4. Well, I guess if I race well enough, sure. Sure, you know what? Actually, I will actually race. Yes, I know, let me decide. There we go. Do I actually bet again? No? Okay. Can't do a blanket bet. I'm going to race. Nope, sorry. Let's jump. Circles to go. Thank you, buddy. Oh, the walls. Actually, if you just go at a moderate pace, you should be able to win these things. They're actually not that difficult. Although, I can't remember who 4 is for color. I'm being moderate about this. Because again, if you do... Because if 1-4 wins, then, you know, I get 42 times the payback, so... don't know who 4 is, though, so... what I used to do when I was a kid, and it doesn't take much thought, I can keep talking while doing this as well, is I used to actually hit the other racers. The person who I wanted was in considerably then win myself. Yeah, 1 second. Slower than my last lap. Jump into track here for a bit. Aw, 1-3. That's not good. Oh well. Stray horse going down the wrong side of the rack, or track, not rack. Let's see what it's like again. Nah, it's not worth it. I'm only joking. Oh, I tried. I blew $1,000. I'm not gonna need Picket for now. Actually, I will get the Wind Crystal at least. And throw up. There you go. If I can, I would like to, if I do find another Wind Crystal, then yay. If not, then I gotta waste a Wind Crystal coming in. Or, waste a slot bringing a Wind Crystal in, I should say. I think it's 8 experience to the first level. I basically don't have to worry about anything for a while, so it's good. Oh, there you go, 2 levels in 1 go. It's one of the very few times that actually can happen without doing stupid things. Hi! I do love how the monsters can set off traps just naturally. So yeah, it's gonna be another kind of rundown. If I don't miss. Oop, I blocked for some reason. Waited for a turn. That would be good for Bat now. And of course it's that fruit. It's always that fruit. And probably white sand on my luck. Oh, blue sand, okay. I'll take that. No, it's fine. Things don't do enough damage to kill me here anyway. And poison cannot actually kill you. It'll keep you at 1 HP, but if you get hit by anything, obviously, then you die. Or get knocked out, whatever you want to call it. Oops, blocked again. Come here, buddy. I don't have to worry about magic spells right now. I still have to worry semi about blooms, but with Picket and Earthquake spell being wind as well, he pretty much eliminates the entire floor. Yeah, just for giggles. Gosha's here, we'll make him fight Omega. Just walk towards your thing and then... Yeah, that didn't go well. And no Wind Crystal. Sometimes he'll drop one when he leaves. Let's wait a second. There you go. Full health and... Actually, it seems unfair, but we actually won't give him the herb. We'll give Picket the herb. Guys, Picket needs more HP. So. There you go, buddy. And yes, I'm playing favorites. There you go. I can't remember what level actually think it is off the top of my head. Maybe I just saw it, but I don't really pay attention to the menus really anymore. I know what I'm going to do, and I know kind of what to do. So, antidote herb. Oh, hey! Yeah, I was going to say, the diagonal part that connects to the random hallway so I can just cut through here. I'm almost going to hit KO these guys. Probably can now, truthfully, after that level. That goes down there. Yeah, I can. Which is good, because there's a lot of them, apparently. Oh, okay, cool. By the time I found a second one of those. Oh yeah, I should also mention, last time I found the Dalrog, I got a Tovar seed. The hero, we'll call him Ko, because that's his default name. Oh, hi. When Ko goes into the tower, he resets to level 1. That's the standard of the game, basically. Even have truth glasses. Noise isn't bad, actually. So the ground, and take a peanut while I explain this. So when he resets to level 1, all his stats reset. So if you use a Hazard Seed or anything like that, it resets. He doesn't keep it. Which is a shame, but it helps keep the game balanced. Luck is the one that doesn't reset. So, because of the Tovar seed, you know, that may be the reason I grabbed the egg and the thing here. Like, I'm not too sure. But luck is depends on what you find, criticals, and all this other stuff. It's a commanding force in the game when you don't realize it's there. I'm pretty sure, for the most part, the Tovar seed is only from the Balrog, unless you're obviously ridiculously lucky as well. Okay, these guys. So when I came back into the tower since last doing that and seeing the Balrog, I will get this guy as well before we leave. My luck is technically at +1. And it only escalates from there, because next time I do the Balrog, I might find another Tovar seed, and that'll be +2. Especially if I find a Balrog of my own, then, you know, things will start happening more seriously. Okay, you know, that's that floor. We didn't like it anyway. Okay, item room up there. I saw that in the two herbs. Oh, wow. Surprised the spell went through there. Of course. White sand. Stream wand. Okay, all this is useless, basically. Okay, wind crystal and this. So far. Herb, herb, and herb. I'm happy to have those. Wooden wand. Live shield. I don't need the live shield anymore. As nice as it is, I prefer reflecting magic. Three hits to kill? I think it's 3 hits to kill. Nothing there and to the left. Just do the second, the upper ground advantage. Should be 2 at this point if it's 14. Oh, 15 there. Okay. So nothing here as well. All the useless items up there too, so. This stuff for pick. Okay. He's level 9. We can take him out now. Besides, there's a bunch of blooms and stuff here. Change them to 3. I don't think we can use that for now. Okay. About 3 or 4 more HP left with this guy. Oh, there goes that copper. Oh, all the traps. I'm fine though. Yeah, okay. He had to lower it down to a foot hit, so I got the advantage here. It should be only 2 hits anyway. Okay. Do you have a wind crystal? He does. Okay. What I think I do is you gotta be careful we don't give him Eolene fruit. Sorry, command. Unfortunately, the bomb traps hurt him a lot more since he's wind. Those traps technically are fire-based. Let's wait a little bit more soon. It's hard to see them actually. Oh, there you go. He's so fast, he can get away before the guy registers attack, so... Give him the sword before we go up, so refresh his MP, and we're good. I love monsters that enjoy eating other things than pita fruits. Because essentially, more or less, he has unlimited MP as far as I'm concerned. I'm glad I got a Quake move on him too, okay. There you go. What's this? Froggy fruit? What are we doing? He's already on mixture magic. Because, yeah, basically, since everything refills his MP to... Well, by 50 points, essentially, so it's not max each time, but... And they're cute, too. I do like the character models in this game, too. I'm still nowhere close to being in the game, though. I need more levels, higher equipment. Okay, screw that level 2. Didn't want to play it. A lot of go-up traps right now. Not too keen about that. Let's do this. This affects the entire room, other than door frames, I think. Wish we can test that. Let's wait here for a second. Huh. U-boat's not what I wanted to fight, but whatever. Gone are the days where I'm afraid of them. There you go. Okay, we'll see if this can hit them in the door frame, or they have to be in. No. They had to be actually in the actual room and not the door frame itself. Which is fine, it makes sense. There you go, buddy. You should have level 20 spells. Yeah, because he's originally fused with a clown. I don't know why I said that so stupidly. So, there we go. So many water creatures. Bat now is the one for the fire floors. You know what? No, I have some weird superstitions right now. I'm getting rid of this darn fruit. As much as I love having them for getting me out of situations, I'd much rather not have that and actually give it to them. The last thing I want to do is get rid of Picket by accident. Because he is going to be the reason I'm going to be up to the top floor. Again, more of those. I think that's the floor, actually, in general. So, yeah. Let's get rid of both these guys at once, because Picket is amazing. Actually, the skill is amazing, but Picket's amazing to use it. I can't remember if I fuse away his double magic bonus if he actually will keep his actual magic level. I think he does, briefly. Let's do this and get rid of the clown over there. Dead? Yeah, cool. Give him a piece of copper I grabbed before. I don't know what I'm doing. I can pick up these and scrub the sword. Hey. It's very rare, but every once in a while the game is random after all. You will spawn two elevators, or even three. So, there's the odd one. Yeah, you can do that, buddy. Sweet, sweet damage. Not that damage. Stupid, aptly timed. Oh, hi. Eh, we can attack him, sure. I'm curious what's actually behind him, too. Oh, just a scroll and a copper. That's fine. So what's this? We will give that to the Picket, because he has no defense. I'm curious. I don't know why I did that, because, well, I guess I'd even sell it, more or less. Just eat everything. Super useful. I think that's the floor, because I don't think there's a way. Well, I guess not. That's a lie. Oops, my bad. Wrong swing. I like this little room and elevator. We'll go through that one later. We'll see if there's another room down here at all. And no, there isn't, because this connects. I'll take out Bat now, and then until 14. We'll mix a little sleep. Actually, that troll should have been able to shoot me, so I don't know why he didn't. But whatever. So before we put him away, let's give him this. Both these monsters are absolutely amazing right now. And, you know, we'll keep him at mixture magic as well, but if need be, he can just go punch things till they're dead. Because he's a high enough level where, yeah, this happens. Oops. No, I said AI. I was highlighted as AI. Live shield and wood. Yeah, I can make do without. Okay. All the trolls. I think there's a griffin up there too. Nope, just a troll. Oh, cool. There you go. How far can I throw? One outside the door. Okay, so we're gonna try this to get another item here. Guess here. Anyway, you can just actually stay, because I can just wait. You can kill stuff. Oh dear, he's one too far away. Try? Nah. He'll walk right into it. There you go. That's fine. I don't need another bow gun, and I already have a troll sword as well, so it's not. Oh, he's on the wrong AI right now, isn't he? Yes. Oh, double miss. As well. Free MP. Okay, the picket's more of a mage, obviously, but you can see how he has level 28 or whatever. If I go to Peanut here, since he has a double magic thing, he has the level 20 skills. That makes a difference. Okay, I think that's it actually. Oh, no. Just attack. I don't want the wood shield, that's right, that's what that is. Live in wood. So that's 1/4 the tower. I'll get started on the other. Oh, hi. Okay, that's nice. Here, have a nice herb. What's this? Earth, don't want earth. Again, I would love to eventually see if I can do 40 floors on the first go. But that requires some serious luck on my end. So I can sort of push it and get floor 12 off the first go, because I'm really trying to get the... Even if it's not a wind crystal, I do like trying to get... Okay, you do that. Actually, I'm curious. Because Batnil's so strong. Here, attack it. Yeah. That's scary. But, the floor 12 challenge I normally do for myself, it's interesting. Because, obviously, the blue collar is supposed to be something you're supposed to be able to... I don't want to say earn, because it makes it seem like I got it improperly, but... The thing is, I get my first run, and even if I die at the wind crystal, it means I can always fuse and do stuff from the beginning of the game. Which, as you can see from, yeah, we'll give you the herb here. There you go, buddy. You can see by, well, A, his attack, because I fuse a spider into him, but, what's it called? Pickets, spells, and stuff like that. It's definitely worth fusing monsters in this game. It's kind of annoying to fuse ones that you work so hard on, like if I were to fuse Batonel into something else now, and use a Leva Fruit to keep it from changing forms. Kind of like the Phoenix Rod and stuff like that from, Dream Quest Monsters Joker. You can do that. Well, at 13, I'll think I'll take out, money. So, give me a sec here. I don't like Krakens. There you go. That's how useful his skill is. I saw him approaching from the top there, and once he entered the room, then basically he's technically within range. But I think on floor... I think 13 is the shift away from fire, but I always get that wrong, so I'm going to say 14 this time. But, like, you start seeing less griffins. Well, I don't care about griffins, because although wind will hurt... Or won't hurt griffins as much, obviously, as the water skills. By the time they get to me, I'll be able to kill them. You know what? You can have a nice herb, buddy. Keep heading south. Ooh, sand. Ooh, white sand. Do I not have a... Really? Okay, first one. I'll take the white sand for hopefully something later. That goes there. I'll take out Picket. Command Picket to use. This is nice though, because I don't actually have to attack him anymore. It's the ranged spell. So I don't have to worry about the electronic damage anymore. Thank you, buddy. You can go back in for a while. And low sleep is from. I think it's noises? So. Although there will be a time, I think there might be a room down here. There will be a time where I might have to change their type to suit my needs going up the tower. But I always like having their levels reflect their spells. Get a hold of this guy if I get up here close enough. There you go. Free experience essentially at this point. And I think that's it. Oh no, I can go top here. And that goes here. Okay, no. So that's the floor explored. Okay. If anything comes here, everything's gonna die anyway. Oh, we'll take that. You can do that. You get that last shot off, you can tell the floors. So I'm pretty sure it should change format, but I think the griffins disappear. No, griffin, okay. I was right before I corrected myself. It is 414. So it's one to kind of... Well, what... Okay, you know, Peter Fruits are nice, because I'm going to be seeing a lot of the... Here, take this. Peter Fruits will be nice, because I'm going to see if I can find a Balrog. And thank you. Okay, so 414 will take out... Oh, whoops. There. we'll take a picket, because there would be a lot more krakens and stuff around. And is that just a dead end? Oh no, it's not. I should go somewhere. Well, everything's dead. Yep. You're all hurt. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh no. There. I'll give you a fruit. See if we can head to the elevator. So we'll put this in the thing now. That's an absolute pain. Oh well, at least I didn't die, but that's a problem if you depend on too much on mixture magic. I saw an egg, top left. Yeah, you can punch everything here to death. I collect the coins. Saw an egg. Wind seed. Anyway, you deserve a cure all. Oh! Lots of glow up traps this turn. Just go around. Okay. So we're gonna get rid of you. We're gonna take out Picket. Oh darn it. I should have been cautious there. I normally am. You're really stupid, Picket. Get over here. Thank you. Okay. Okay, he can kill him in two. That's okay. And we'll give you this too. Hey, actually, we'll use this instead of more. Did I dodge one? I know I dodged a bomb one. Nice. Oh, slam. Okay. Oh, that's ridiculous. Oh well, goodbye, egg. That's just the game, though. I don't mind, really. Like, it's annoying, don't get me wrong. Ooh, more defense for Picket. Do I have a full inventory of stuff? Close. There we go. So you can kind of manipulate AI here, because he's going to walk one there. If I wait, Picket will go behind me and he'll stay there again, so you get a free turn. So, because he's attempting to attack, but Picket's so fast he dodges. Or he moves before they input their attack, essentially. So that doesn't go by. Grab the bell for the next room, or next floor. That's ridiculous, though. Again, I should have been more cautious. That was totally my bad. Oh, they're all gonna hit the. Well, I call shenanigans. You guys shouldn't have been able to dodge that. Here, you can change your line up to four. Have fun. what's annoying is I like the eggs from this floor. We'll take a bat now, because if I'm gonna have to sit and stay, I want to make sure that my I'm not gonna have to worry about defense. Awesome. Oh well. Okay, I didn't see a. More white sand, but I still don't have a spell, do I? Okay, just leave it for now. There we go. Keep looking around the floor for Minovas, more or less, actually, than actually items. Okay. I didn't even know I was even signed into the PSN. There's another picket over, or Minova over here as well. There you go. This is Leo Lamb, I'll be very happy. Aww. It was behind me when I went through that room. Oh, that's Garuda. That's fine. There you go. And the last one's up here. There we go. I love having a powerhouse on a team like this. Oh, something in the center here, possibly. Oh, there's a Minova down here. So you wanted to duplicate into this. That's fine. And red sand, Ollie. Oh, I still got two red sands at house, too. Okay, so this with us, and we'll wait here. Let's wait right here, actually. By the time they get to me, you'll kill them all. Oh, there you go, that's what I want. Let's not make sure. Turn the camera this way because I have preferred doing it sideways. Okay, let's throw it there then. Kind of annoying, but whatever. I'll grab it after. No, didn't want to do that. I forgot, that was an extra item from the bottom, so we will make you move before I forget to do, and you will possibly one-hit KO him. You keep moving. Last thing I want you to do is to kill this thing. Actually, no. We'll put that one in. Throw the earth shield he gave us. I'll take that. Familiar bell's useless. So I'll do this here. So this counts as one. We'll throw the seal wand. Don't need that. Familiar? Oh, okay. Come here, buddy. Change it back to the way it was. We can move one down. And again, we'll just wait here and gain levels. Oh, that took a long time for that one. Gonna be an earthquake soon. This is taking. Yeah, there we go. We'll try a little bit longer. No, we'll just leave. Which is a real shame, because I was hoping to come across more of them. But a little bit longer? No, we're gonna have to go. I'll change our AI back. And before we forget, we will give you a herb, because you've been a good thing punching me to death for me. There you go. But yeah, 16. I can't remember what the other floor of Balrogs appear on. Let's get some money here. Oops, low floor. Hey, I don't mind that. Do I have still the white sands? That's a shame. The Olam? Aw. Still looking for the Olam. Right, well, the world's upside down. Change it to 4. I think I'll be using him. Okay. More as a. There you go. Right, I already know what that one was. So, in this game, I'm a bit of a hoarder. I'll take stuff just for the sake of taking stuff. And not because, like, oh, I'll use it later. It's. Oh, okay. I guess I got more space. Well, to be fair, I got enough. What's it called? Herbs that I can actually probably set him loose and. Especially now, too. As long as nothing paralyzes me or anything. Water crystal? Awesome. Well, actually, we will keep that. We'll get rid of the gold. We don't need the gold. Oh, whoops. It's gonna hurt, yeah. Okay, he's on the right lineup. Again, I always want them falling beside me, because for the most part, they will I'll hit the traps before them. I'd much rather me get hit with a confusion trap and just wait it out while they defend me versus, you know, this thing being confused and punching me in the face. What's this one? Poison's not as good. Should be a room down here, I think. Oh, all the way down. Yeah. Give you another herb. No point carrying it, but might as well recover his MP. And that leads there. Hi. You're a jerk. I have these, so I'm good. I'll teach you. I love the money. Sorry, changing some settings. Whoops. Oof. Actually, I wonder if I can get up to floor 31. Actually, realistically, if I do push it, I probably can get to floor 40 this time. Just with the amount of recovery materials I have. But I'd have to play it really smart. Well, to be fair, every attempt is always trying to get as high as possible. Last time was 26, I think. As long as you can manipulate the AI and know how they're going to act, you should be fine. Ah, sweet tea. It's not, again, not sweet, but it's one of my favorite drinks. I don't need a vital sword. You know what? I might as well. Oh wait, you're on the wrong setting, aren't you? There. Get him some experience every now and then. Can't take that again. Hey! That jerk spider lowered his attack power when he got hit. He's annoying. Oh no, he gained. Every level he gains, he doesn't actually gain his increase in attack right now, because he has that double attack stat. But it'll heal when he leaves the. Okay, I want you to move up one. I can just use the. No. Is that a. Oh wow. Okay. Just stay there. What's in my hand? Sure, we'll just use all the sands while he's killing everything for me. Ah, yes. Hey, at least that wasn't me this time. They're fire elementals, so I don't have to worry about them too much. Let's make them go 5. There you go. 5 is when they'll break rank with you and just bolt over to the other side of the room. So do I have an anti-chaos herb? I got cure all. That's okay. Leo Lamb? Damn it, it's always that fruit. Oh, you're a jerk. What's this? I don't need a scorch one. Can you one-hit KO these guys? You can. That's great. That's a lot of experience. Possibly a Minova? I'm not too sure, actually. No? Okay, that's lots of money. Weird seeing that much money in one go. Dead? Okay, cool. We can combo them. That is important. Still probably a couple rooms around here. Changes the AI to stay. Nope. It's always weird to kind of play around with how the monsters are. No, I should possibly be one south. Nope, they both connect. Okay. But if he fuses like a block into a Batnell, he would have 98 defense. So it's kind of the question of what would you prefer, having a huge tank or a giant glass cannon. Thankfully Batnell's are actually pretty good for defense, so I don't have to worry about them too much. But once you start getting more and more aware of how fusions work in this game, it's interesting. Like, oh hey, copper. Didn't grab the copper. Since it's gonna be a very small floor. That's very nice. Oh, I can't when I can't these things myself. There's sand here. Always happy to get sand. Except, oh no, I guess white sand room works since I have an acid rainbow with me. Is there something over on that side too? Yeah, there's a room down there. Stay there. Still no eggs from them. That's one experience. Those are the weak ones. Oops. Ran by it. Sure, we'll give you this and take a pita fruit instead. Hey, there you go. There you go. He's a little bit stronger now. Stop being a jerk, I know what you're planning. Should be down south from... Oh no, connects, okay. There we go. Doing quite well for levels, actually. It's not normally level 21 by here. Sure, let's go hit that really weak Plumpa. I do love the names of some of these creatures too. Like, some are just boring, but Plumpa. Well, and. I like them. Careful of his MP usage for the most part, but everything's going quite well and I have enough herbs stocked up. Lots of Plumpas. 21. Again, there's an option you can turn on, like, essentially friendly fire to, can you one-hit KO these things? Nope. Yeah, they're just that strong. They're great monsters to raise. They evolve too into metals. And those things are like the epitome of indestructible. Use them with a spider and you have one of the best monsters in the game. Oops, sorry, one. I don't know why I'm doing this against Plumpas, though. Whatever. Treat every monster like it's gonna kill me. So, because for the most part, it probably will. I don't see anything around here. So once the blocks are gone, then I'll be okay. Sure, we'll give you another herb. Oh, I think I'll head south first. Feels better. Oops. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Actually, that actually is useful. So, I do want to keep that holy bell. That will save me eventually. Money you want. Goodbye. What am I doing? That's copper. Just carry this. But that, holy bell. I haven't encountered a monster's den in a while. I'm getting kind of paranoid. So, let's keep him here. There you go. I'm keeping this in case I come across a block. That's okay. I saw that. I think he's just behind me. Yeah, he is. So I might have company in a second. I can get rid of this guy fine. Okay. Can I move anything for this? Not really. Okay. Hello! If you try to put down something and it moves. So it's pretty obvious when I put down the fruit there, it moved away from me. How about this? That's fine. It's gotta be really cautious against those guys because they're gonna really hurt Batonel. What's this? You know what? Here. Be plus 1 HP. Take that for a distraction. I saw you. Okay. There you go. We'll see if we can get a couple snipes off of these guys. The sword and two coppers in there. Because there's still wind element. Oh, near. Okay, I'll move up here for a second. Use flame. It's pretty pathetic on how many are in those ones. I'm gonna get rid of this right now because bad spell orbs have caused the death of me quite a few times now. There you go. Just be smart about them. There you go. The AI, for the most part, I don't know why I'm messing up so much on that. There you go. For the most part, will always walk towards both. Like, if I walk down left, he'll walk where I am. Oh, he's not! Wow, okay, I was proven wrong there. I can't. You know what? No, I'm good. I got enough stuff for now. Oh, okay. I don't know what you're gonna do. I think they have about 60, so I can kill them in 3 hits, but they can probably kill me in 4, so probably not advisable. Okay. Stand your ground. Very good. Again, just be smart about how you use the monsters in this game. Makes a difference between a good run and a bad run. That connects to the room down there. I can see that without even having to go down there. But yeah, everything they give you for the most part can be used in an advantageous way. So it kind of gives benefit to the player if you, you know, oh, thank you. The map, like the mini map and stuff like that, okay, I can understand how you can use that. And then if you adjust how settings are, let's get rid of this guy. And we'll get rid of this guy. There we go. It's branching off. I think there's 2 coppers there. No, holy scroll. Okay, I will take this now. No, I still can't get rid of that water crystal. You know what, we'll just grab the copper and go up a floor. I know I'm falling under level, but I'm trying to get through the wind area. Because they hurt too much. It's a rare. Oh, that's a zoo. Should be able to kill him? Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, you guys are not fun. Can I leave? No, okay, we're gonna change your AI then. Just barely kill them if that's the case, because of me being on a lower floor. Well, these fire guys, they are at least able to be killed in a hit, but they have. Okay? That's fine. Either way, I'll be a little bit more cautious now. I've already wasted 1 egg by accident. We'll give him the herb here. I want to say this is the floor where you can find. Oh, I walked too by accident there. Where you can find the Balrog egg. But I don't want to bank on it, really. Now, they hurt. These little buggers are called snowmen. And they have high, high, high attack power. All the money here. Stay there and get a free kill. Yeah, 30 is quite high for a monster level, truthfully. Like, not. Obviously, the most impossible. We will power up Picket here. I should dual wield, but not going to just yet. I gave it to the wrong thing. Whatever. Okay, Picket. Okay, we got to change lineup here, I think. They're kind of getting messed up here. So, no, not change AI. You can back me up. No, I want you to be behind me, because if you go crazy, everyone's dead. So, move there. Day. There we go. Because we're going to get some levels for Pekka here. Get that spell increase. Really? You do that. Okay, now you're being annoying, Picket. Don't do that. Okay, I want you to move there. I want you to stay there. Okay, so where are you? I have to think about what I'm doing now. There's too many options right now. You are supposed to... Why didn't you attack? Well, either way, I want you to attack. There. Wow, there's like no monsters coming. Okay. That's really weird. He should have attacked when I was using mixture magic. I saw a sleeping Garuda over there. Looks like an egg, but just trust me, it's not. Low sleep. Wait till they hit over there. Zoo. See, if it's big rooms like this, I'll be fine. It's fine, you can do one more. There you go. We'll give you some food, buddy. Here, have a decurse scroll. And a copper. And we will use the star glasses. Okay, a good amount of stuff. So, just clockwise, essentially. On the other... He is as good as dead. Actually, that's kind of untrue. He's fast enough. Actually, yeah, that's actually really true. So, line up. Sorry, that's what I'm looking for. You won't try to stay and fight for the most part. So, I gotta be a little more cautious now. Problem is catching up to him, so they bolt so quickly. Oh dear. Peanut. Okay. That's the snowman there. Almost done. Okay, there we go. Peanut is alive somewhere. There he is. Oh, he's really down there. Okay, I saw Naples. That's not good. Naples is fire, so you know we're gonna take away Peanut for now. Let's go like this, change the AI to 1. There you go. Surprised I haven't come across a stealth. Yeah, you can hear the Naples. They're goofy creatures. They're one of the stronger ones as well. I woke them up, so this is gonna be fun. Yeah. They have a ridiculous amount of health, but the downside to them is while they're attacking, they may fall asleep, which is like, oh no, they're not very good monsters. The best thing about them is you can fuse anti-sleep onto them, and they become ridiculously overpowered. Yeah, build this. Your AI is 4? Your AI is 4, cool. So, doing alright. And I'm not happy to see Minova's back, but whatever. Oh, that was a... Yeah, okay, Minova decided to copy another monster, which happens now. So you don't know if you're actually going to be fighting the right monster. So sometimes he is pretending to be a fire monster, so that could have really messed up some people. Give you a wake-up herb. I still got the cure-all herbs, so I don't have to worry about status effects with him. Yeah, I should be able to get to floor 40 at this rate. Doing quite well. We will change the AI. Stay there. Oops, sorry. Yeah, there's the Naples for you. Twice, actually. They're faster than Bat and L for priority, apparently, so that's not good. But whatever. The Olam fruit, please. Oh, okay. I don't need the other mirror shield. I'd much rather have material for healing MP than... So. Probably north? Yeah. Okay, nothing there. I still have the acid rain ball as well. Acid rain ball. In case I come across a monster den or something. You're Minova, I knew that, yeah. Okay, you still hurt. I should have realized that and sent up Batnell. Oh, there's two seeds. Nope. And we're gonna wait for the other guy over here as well. And the reason I'm moving into my own monster is they always will position themselves around you, but you can essentially move. I can't pick you up, can I? No, darn. Pick if you can pick up. They're really. Like you normally do. And you hold the other one. Okay, kill that one, please. What's on the other side of the room? Just a gold. Okay. Oh, looks like I'm getting to floor 30 no matter what. Unless I really somehow screw this up. Ooh, red sand, take that. But I'm not, just because I get to floor 40 doesn't mean I've beaten the game. I've been thinking about this as I've been... Thank you. As I've been going up the floors more and more frequently. I am going to try to get all the question marks on this game. So... That's going to be the main objective for this kind of stream playthrough. Because I might as well. So many frog traps, what the heck? Can I use this just to see? Of course, all on the other side of the darn floor. Hi. We will... Oh wait, you're already... Sure. Hey, you should be able to take them. Yeah, it's my turn to do something for once. Keep the champ fighter going. That's fine, you can hit me. Actually, I think he fell asleep at the end there too. What's this? Awesome, I am going to get rid of the flame ball. And pick up the recovery ball. Okay, oh, there's a man over there, so we're going to direct you to go up. There you go. He is in the door frame, so you can easily tell. And then the last item of this floor is in here. which is just a gold. That's floor 30. Or floor 29. This is not floor 30. So. And 31 is where the story happens. So. Oh, I am not happy to see you guys. Well, first of all, you are the reason we have the light seed. Second of all, we are going to back up one, and then stay. Can you one hit KO them? Okay, at least that's that. I gotta be really careful around those guys. We'll actually try it again here. See if I can get him. Okay, cool. I guess they're naturally fire. I always thought they were water. That's even scarier then. This poor Pickett would die easily. Killers have the ability to just to do critical hits. And it would be bad enough if they were not literally psychotic. Okay, you guys are annoying as well. This is where water is really going to come in handy as a type, because a lot of stuff on the 30th floors and up are all going to be water or fire are the commanding elements of these floors. Sure, we'll use them. Okay, so I just missed... I can't see through the floor, so we'll go around. But, yeah, so water and fire are the commanding. So if you have a wind monster, you're good against half of them. If you're water, you're neutral. If it wasn't for the fusion of the spider, this would be horrible. So, this goes to show things are doing. I don't like you guys at all. They're great monsters, but they go berserk. Yeah, and that's why we kill you. They get attack increases. The killer behind me. We're actually going to sit here for a second here and get some levels. So I think for the most part, the stuff on this floor actually are all fire. Don't judge me if I'm wrong. But by the time they come in... Any monsters? There we go. So we'll give them a herb before going up. Okay. Actually, I should stay away from it. No, he's still doing fine. Okay, so one more level. Storyline. Because there actually was a purpose to this game when you started playing it. This is probably, like, God knows how many attempts. There's Beldo. Oh yeah, you can push triangle to move their pictures in front. Have you met my Batonel? He tends to punch things to death. No, we are not having that. Actually, no, we are. We'll use this to restore his status. What's this? We'll use that. So yeah, the monsters on these floors are... Like, this is now the difficulty curve, like the final difficulty curve. Thank you. And it can be really devastating. Okay, we're just gonna position you here. Good. See, I normally come up here with a wind monster, so this is a little bit different for me. that goes there. So yeah. That's all connected, isn't it? Yeah. So we're gonna... dude? Alright then, I didn't want to talk to you either. Either way. Just gotta be careful because you might turn around. No? Okay, cool. He's on his mission. So a trap go... Oh, that's my trap I set off there. That's dead end. Okay, we are going to go wait. 1, 2, 3 spaces. That's fine. So those things are really nice until they're on your team and use that ability because they will go ballistic and try to kill you. So we will again set to 1. Again, all I can say is that hopefully I emphasize in this game on how important it is to micromanage. I'll take that. That's so useful. We'll get rid of the fire one. The fire thing is really good at the beginning of the dungeons, not by the end. That curves around to the other rooms. I'm going to have to go that way. There's a monster around here somewhere. Oh, I see. Well, either way. There we go. 71 MP, so we're doing good on this one. This killer. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, still hurts. 30 damage just for one single attack. I have to remember the one on the bottom is my newest one that I picked up. So as long as I get the preemptive on them, it's fine. That's my brother's favorite monster. He doubled its attack power, and even with a plus 92 diamond shield, so plus 99 defense, it still does 290 damage to him if it hits him. So, again, we played this game a lot growing up, and he still has his original file. Still got tea going, Sam. That's good. Oh, I saw you. The glacier up there. Glaciers are interesting. So, they're like the... Let's see if he can get them in two. Awesome. So I can still mess with those guys a bit. I will actually walk behind. I don't want to be trapped in a corner between a killer and a... All the frog traps. Water ball? Not really. It's probably the one more useless things. I'm still waiting for something horrible to happen. Oh, hi! It's a dragon. Okay, good. Cool. Yeah, you can see by the amount of experience, they're not normal. So we'll go up here. Dragons hurt. Like, a lot more than... other things. Give him plus 1 HP. So you never know when that plus 1 might save your life, truthfully. Yeah, there's a room down there. Okay. This game gets very easy when you don't have to worry so much about your MP on your monsters anymore. And to be fair, if you fuse a spider in anything like the Batnell. I have not discovered that room. What's this? You know what? I'll get rid of one of the wind crystals. I normally like to keep them, but I have a use for this right now. So go like this, make him wait. Free attack, and death. Yeah, no kidding, you're level 32. So, here we go. We will Oh yeah, these things just hate corners. Or hate going indoors. There's a tyrant down there if you didn't see it, but they go up to entrances and just walk away. Okay, so we will change him to that. Okay, we can combo him, so that's fine. That's fine. Oh, wonder what trap I stepped on there. So many of them. Yeah, thank you. Okay, now this is annoying. So this is why you have this. Can you just follow me? There we go. Before I accidentally... Oh, perfect. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Follow me, please. And we will throw. Really? Fine. Is the holy thing still on? Okay. Okay. Alright, cool. That's bad. Okay, we can combo them, so that's good. I need my monster, please. Thank you. Dragon? Dragon, cool. Still haven't encountered the biggest monster. Dragons are some of the more powerful. There's one literally called a maximum, and it is a crazy, crazy monster. So, we'll do this. There you go. You're on the other side of the room, I think? Yeah, he is. So we will stay here as well. Cool. One hit KOs those. That kind of says how scary the bat now is if he gets confused. Nope, I already have that. That connects to that room. Oh, there's a golem. Oh, goody, there's golems. So golems are like the last wind creature. What's this? Holy bell. I will want one of those. Let's get rid of the golem. I say that and then another golem comes. Okay. Be smart about that and we can get rid of them. That's good. That is really good. I want to move you here. Change your AI to that. Okay, cool. 70 MP? 70 MP. Just follow me for a sec. Okay, cool. And change his AI back to 4. It's a shame follow me doesn't mean attack as well, but I guess, you know, whatever. So here we go. The Fabled Floor, 35 copper. Because, of course. I think this might be the last floor that you can find a Balrog on. We'll take out Peanut here. Peanut, you were supposed to back me up with magic, buddy. And you're supposed to follow me now. We'll use that, actually. So I'm pretty sure Peanut was still wounded from his little escapade. Go that way. I want you to move up. As there's no shenanigans, I want you to attack again. And I want you to do a mixture magic. What does this do? One. Whoop-de-doo. Level 32. Yeah, it dispel levels. So we'll go up here. Looks like down over here is a good call. So we will change our AI again. Oh, I hate you. Okay, buddy. Not cool. Sorry. You stay there. There. So I just want to get Peanut a few more levels, obviously. Because he still is very useful. He's the main reason I was able to get quite a few things. Has exceed. We'll give that to you. We'll give the defense seeds to the other one. 109 out of 110, yeah. I missed a room down here. We will change your AI here. Command to do this. Cannot see how much damage it actually did do. 71. It's pretty darn good. We will command you to stay. Picket, come with me. Ooh, no, I wanted you to stay. Oh well. You're gonna have to fight him. Yee. Shows how strong those darn golems are. There we go. Okay. Sorry, Peanut, but you're becoming a liability. I'm losing concentration, so you gotta go. And we're gonna recover you one more time with the top recovery. There we go. Because 50 damage is a lot. Again, maximum out there, but it'll come up, I think, on the next floor. So I gotta be more or less careful to what I'm doing. Batonel's doing great, though, as a monster. Do that. Yeah, no. That's their special ability. They literally will fling a giant flail. Darn it. Don't do that. Okay, I'm gonna start using ice balls against them. It's okay, buddy. You're doing good. Where's the elevator? Okay, we'll go up and around. Gotten over $10,000 from this run alone from picking up gold. Oh, I hate you. Stop it. So this is where the damage kind of adds up. And you can kind of see how it's getting more and more dangerous all of a sudden, even though I was in complete control before. So. Okay, we got a ball here. What is the ball? Sleep. No. As much as I like my sleep, I don't want to use it. So we will... This is where the maximums come in, I believe. I think there is a floor? No, that connects to that side. Going left. That connects there. goes around down. We will actually use the light seed on you. Change AI. Yeah, no kidding. Difference between wind and fire. Here we go. Could just stay there for a second. I will use one wind. I'll keep one as well. I have an extra trained one, so even if that's trained, I don't care. That's fine. I still got the herbs. I'm pretty sure I still have the herbs, so. I got one cure-all herb. That can't be too greedy with this thing. Okay, I got two S rain balls. We'll get rid of the recovery here. That's fine. I'd be happy to put a blue. Get the ice rock. Although ice rock was reassurance, but I don't need another second restore scroll. Is it? I'll screw you two, game. Okay, so I got two herbs. Okay, I'm good. That's still 100 MP plus a seed. Yeah, so I'm good. Yeah, I don't need that either. That's okay, I'm happy with that. No, that's not gonna make a difference at this point. We'll do this one. That's fine. That's fine. Mahelsi is the best choice, but I need it in four floors for the 40th floor. So, the next best choice is recovery, because it's going to be used up. Okay. Get this. Pick up the silver. Okay, we're having company come out in a bit, so... You're going to have to... I know. Let me command my monster. Oh, you're lost. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Okay. Okay, we're good at that. I don't care about that. Okay, change your AI and come here. Yeah, I don't care about this guy. He's minor. This is where it gets... You can... Boy, that is wrong. Okay, I will be more than happy to have this thing on my team. I think that's actually... Yeah. Okay. What's this one? Flat. That's a funny scroll, actually. Okay, put that one in. Brief second. Change AI. Because we gotta do this really well and really smart. That is so wrong to be able to kill one of those things in a hit. Seriously. Okay, recovery needs to stay now. I don't need two acid rains. So we'll get rid of one. Again, you're on one. Good. What's this? Flat. So we'll use two blue sands, get those out of the way, and use the white sand as well. You can change your AI back. I don't know what this is, actually. Cool. And we'll use this on the acid rainbow. Get rid of you. How are you doing for MP? 59, you're doing more than fine. Okay, so we'll go down this way. Change AI, do that, and move upwards. That way we can, because they'll naturally go gravitate towards you over your monster. What is this? Ooh. Okay, the game is through the gauntlet. Oh, what am I doing? I should be picking these up as items. The game just threw a gauntlet at me now. So I gotta find another, Belrog at the glacier. Good job, buddy. You're doing good. No, not backup magic. Here we go. Okay, game, stop being so nice. It's kind of annoying. Oh. Okay, I want you to move. I want you to have, you're still moving? Good. Cool. So, we're gonna do this again. But now we have some useless stuff. Nope, I'm happy not having that. So this is where it gets interesting. Move one step away and use the Leo Lancer. Now he has about 20 turns where it's not going to go down. I think roughly that. I don't care. I don't care about crystals. I'll put in the red sand, but I'll throw that if need be. I don't care about any scrolls or bells or magic orbs or, well, herbs potentially, but seeds are the main one I'm looking for. Actually, that one is useful. So put that one in. I got another gold piece here. We will throw. No, we'll get rid of the acid rain. Oh, there's no point keeping it. Okay, blue. Okay. Move forward one, please. Thank you. And we will use PETA. Scorch. Okay. Get rid of the antidote herb. Yep. Tovar? Oh, okay. Good. Making sure he's not going to attack me. Okay. Follow me, buddy. Good job, and have a medicinal herb. Go at that. Use the sands. It's plus 2 defense, plus 2 attack for this armor, for this set. Which is quite useful. Again, this kind of shows how my brother managed to get plus 92. I think my highest was plus 37, but at that point, I had monsters like this, basically, who could just rip through everything. Some copper over there as well. Sorry for the weird camera angles. Okay. So we'll head out this way. It's a shame, even with the Leolam fruit, I couldn't get a... Okay, we're gonna change your AI again. See if I can come across another Balrong. Oh no 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 no, you are a jerk. Okay, correction, we'll move him now. Ouch. Let's move him back here. I really can't tell you how insane it is that the fact that Batnell's killing him. Oh, that's a golem there. So one is coming this way. So we will try. It's gonna go straight for bow crossbow. Okay, change it to 4. Before I condemn him. Do I actually have anything for... No, I don't. Okay. Trap in there. Okay. Last couple floors. And I quote-unquote beat the game, but again, I'm going for all the question marks. Screw that floor! That is seriously like the 5th go-up trap this run. Can we get close? Yes, we can. That's fine, you're not gonna harm them that much. Breath is... they're... okay, cool. I'll take the attack upgrades. I basically did 12 to him, which means... it's such incredible defense up here. Going down. There you go. Yeah, glacier following us as well. But the glaciers are more annoying for me because they tend to separate you from your monsters. 22. That's really good damage. What's my actual attack at? I'm doing 50 in total. We'll actually explore as 4. I'm not in any danger. There we go. This is quite impressive. Normally I just skip the last couple floors. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, we're gonna move. Shows how fast things can turn south. No, no. Buddy. Okay, you know what? No, we're gonna do the ultimate thing here. Move. I gotta restore a scroll. It's unfortunate, but... Yeah, nope. This is why you do this. What? Okay. Okay, get out of his range here. Acid range should be one hit KO. So I don't know what to tell you at all there. Okay. So we will... heal him. That's one survive. Survivable hit. Okay, change the AI to that. Go here. Wait for him to come in, because it's the worst when you think you escape them and they come in. Come on. Acid rain should have killed him. There we go. Okay. Now it's that thin little hallway up there. We are not doing that again. That almost cost me the entire run here, and my equipment, and everything else. And thankfully I did have that restore scroll, so that would have been game over. Okay. Making sure there's no traps at all. Okay, cool. Okay, I'm still gonna explore this floor, but I just don't like that thin hallway up there. It kind of... Okay, cool. We'll grab this. And that goes all the way around and connects to that room there, or the hallway there. So we can ignore this. And after this, it's only taking one more floor. So. Okay, I honestly did not think this run would take me up to the 439. And the elevator is technically right there. Oh, he's asleep. Well, you know what? You can disappear while being asleep. There. Grab the money. Nope. I can't state how nice it is to have bat and elving water here. Because if you had a wind monster, you couldn't. Okay, we're gonna change his AI to 1. Change it to 2. Let's walk away. If he leave, if he left, all the better. If he stayed, oh dear. Okay, cool. We got one other wind crystal back here. I think that's actually the floor. I think this small little thing basically is gonna be. Unless there's another glow-up trap that wants to fling me up the stairs. So much menuing. Okay, so we have a golem who wants to say hi. And he will say hi, but we're gonna wait for him here. Okay, cool. Those are the scariest things right now. How are you doing for MP? 64. You're doing more than fine. Okay, cool. That's cut off. Again, we'll wait for him. It's right here. There we go. And I'm not willing to show you guys how much those things actually do for attack power, because they hurt. Tempted, but no. And this is a very rare run for me, because normally I literally just dash. And, really? Copper is the last thing I can get in this damn tower. Well, for now. Again, I'm going to be doing all the question marks. So there's going to be a lot more runs, but the main story of the game is now finished, essentially. Whew, holy. Holy moly, I didn't actually think that would be, you know, that. I like this music a lot. Get ready for some backstory, though. Oh look, it's Sewer. You know, the thing I just dislike. Train him, bull. It's like an intro game, everything is splody. Yeah, abracadabra is the... No, Alakazam though. So if you haven't followed it, guy screwed him over and he needs the blood of a monster tamer. What's he been doing for 7 years? Like, there's nothing up here. Now this is the fun part, because this is the main reason I wanted the Mahel seed. Oh, that's right, he attacks twice too. He laughed. I'll hit you with my staff. And I will... Oh, he's doing stupid. There you go. Thing is, this battle is technically unwinnable. So... I named you Sewer. Look at how angry he looks with the sword in his mouth. If you say no, he will leave. So I can't take out the... I can't do my inventory. But yeah, so the 40th floor, the elevator's there, the ultimate egg is there, which is your prize. And yeah, it's just a battlefield. Every time you come up here, it's always the same. It's the top of the tower, there's nothing else here. And as you take the elevator... There you go. That was all 40 floors in one go. I did not think I'd be doing that, but Batnell was strong enough. I got enough herbs. Picket was very useful. I wish I would have used him more, but... And based on how many girlfriends you have, they'll be at the front. So, or question marks or whatever. I'm just gonna keep mashing X at a slow rate and text back my wife. Cool, I'll stop streaming in a sec. It's hard to text and, you know, progress the text at the same time. But yeah, no, I'm pretty surprised when it came down to, Oh yeah, those two always fight no matter where they are. There we go. It doesn't rain in the desert very often. It's very reminiscent of when, Guy died at the beginning of the game. So yeah, that's the storyline part of the game. And oh my goodness, I honestly didn't think I'd actually get that far up, but like I said, I'm gonna keep streaming until I get all the I think it's 7 question marks. So essentially 100% run, minus the monsters. I am not, or familiars, I guess, if they're called. I am not doing all of them. They are way too tough. Holy moly. Oh, there you go, you know. And I'm not going to skip the credits. It's always nice to see who made the game. Good job, buddy. I enjoy your monsters. Except for that one. It's flying above me. I just really dislike Queenie. Sewer. Whatever. Thing is, I don't actually hate his design. I just don't like him as a monster. He just... Oof, jeez. But I'm surprised Batnell's able to take out Maximums at, you know, by himself. That's pretty crazy, as far as I'm concerned. And, technically, is she throwing a coin up in the air there? Looks like it. Yeah, it shows all the other girls and stuff that you can get as girlfriends. But to be fair, Batnell, the rest of them won't be hard to get. The most annoying one is, the dancer. You have to build the theater. You have to go to the bar a few times. And, yeah. You have to get to like floor 30 or something, or 20. 20? 20 sounds like right, but I think it may be floor 30. But you have to find a blue cape as an item and take it back to the bar. And then the dancer will appear after that. But you need a theater in order to do that, so that's why I never saw it during my runs. I never bothered to buy the theater. Can tell us that, yeah, there she is. I can't remember her name for the life of me. that's crazy. But yeah, I'll stop streaming once the credits are over, because it puts you in your house, says, you know, keep playing, there's lots of stuff to do, and it gives you your father's sword, which is amazing, but I need Red Sands for it at least. And yeah. Hers is on floor 25. You have to find an actual healing herb. Is his name. But you had to have her pass out and then talk to the doctor first before that gets unlocked as well. I guess someone actually decided to plug in the... There you go. At least it fades out quickly. Like Breath of Fire 3, where you have to wait forever. I become the most successful thing in the world, and she still yells at me. Shame. Ooh, I got a stealth egg. That's fun. Because I think they get the earthquake skill by themselves, too. So we'll just add this one to item and put stealth down here. I think I'll raise him next. Let's chuck these ones away. I think... Wait, does Peanut still have a wind crystal with him? He does, cool. So I don't have to take one next time I go in. Oh dear. That seems to be an issue. Oh well. I guess I should probably buy the next upgrade. So yeah. You get your father's sword. Natural attack 8, so it's 7 less than this, so it's not as good, but it has the ability of turning monsters into eggs on chance. So it's useful, and then there's this, which is the ultimate egg. Which is going to the bank for now, because I have no room for it. Okay, fine. Yeah, there you go. See? And the thing is, I plan to get all the question marks. Let's get selfies as. Just do my quick rounds before. There you go. She doesn't pay attention, so it doesn't matter what your answer is there. She runs off, that's that one. And then... there you go. Her... yep, cool. So that means I got Nico, Selfie, in one go. Quickly check... actually, first of all, quickly do the upgrade to the house. Or the hut, not the house. Because, yeah. Hut 3. Because, yeah, I'm kind of in need of... nothing else to say. And I can't remember if actually the same time I'll get Patty, so... I think actually I may have gotten 3 at once. Because you get Nico automatically. Leave me with my meal! Do shiny prawn. He'll get mad. Be polite. There you go. I think I'm able to do it second time. I'm not too sure if you have to actually return. No, okay, you have to return. Before doing that. And. Yeah, we'll deposit stuff in the bank. And I think I'll end it there. Which is really goofy. Oh well. Open the safe, please. So, well, still had one left. That should have worked against the golem. That almost, if I would have used that right next to him, I probably would have died. So, I'm not too happy about that. Oh, I can't do that. Okay, we'll take out the blizzard and the gold. We'll put these away. And take away the steel. That's been there forever. Yeah. Take a red sand with me. So the runs now are going to be a little bit different since I don't have to get to the 40th floor. Really weird that I just did that. But, Oops, sorry, not by. So. Get rid of the bowgun, because that was from the run. Keep the mirror shield. Sell the rest. Keep the red sand. Just looking. Same thing. Hey, you're nice. In your case. So. Oh, I put a. Put peanut away. I don't want to do that. Oh, balloon served its purpose for the starting fire monster. It has stronger spells than, There you go. And I'll save data. But yeah. Everything went well. And you'll see the question marks on the bottom just explode now. Because I think it was 8. Yeah, 8 in total. And then, boop. That's it. There you go. So you got dead dude, and then I guess the first three girlfriends. It's actually, they have each placements, so. Patty will be next, and then I gotta start working on the library and other things, but. And it's all good. And that's 18 ventures into the tower, so. That's pretty crazy. Anyway, thanks for watching. Always announce on Twitter and blah blah blah, social media plugs. You know, I don't care. Have fun. Have a great week. I wanted to do this for fun. And I actually managed to do well. Yeah. Yay for me. And yay for you if you've done something well. Anyway, hope you have a great week. Take care.